Wandering Winder here. I want a conclave and a slay, and I would like to enhance into the slay. But what can you do? No, we're going to take a silver. We're going to go conclave. We're going to go... silver. With the idea being we're just going to trash the silver later. It'll be fine. Take a counterfeit. Now we're going to enhance into a slay. And then we're going to try to take... all of the minions. So we're going to buy a minion here. We want to keep the silver around now. We need the money to keep hitting five. I don't really want a second counterfeit. Your first minion, right? Let's grab one of these, I guess. I'm gonna want more conclave, but... more Harbinger, I guess, now. Smithy, interesting. Okay, good. This is really bad. I guess I'm gonna do this, but it's pretty bad. But I'll probably get attacked here. Yeah, I can't add too many more conclaves, because... let's just pitch now in the hopes of being able to do this still. harvest time, baby. Still not worried about being able to get rid of this silver. It will come. But now I can maybe pick up another conclave and a fortune teller in some order. This one next. Really not confident. Yeah, that's pretty bad. That was a great looking hand. Okay. Getting to be close to being out of coppers. Which has still gotta be a good thing, though. Okay, this is bad. Now I'm kind of wishing I ditched my. Think the what I've gotta just be going on is that I have more minions than you do. At least that's gotta be the hope. Okay. Hey, this is good. This is good. Okay, that's a bit less good. Let's leave that for later. Let's make the later now. So now you really need to get both of these provinces, and even then, maybe it's not good enough. Probably should have played a horse there. But getting more minions seems to have been important here, I think. Yeah, attack me. Oh. Okay. It seems like a backwards order to me. Should have conclaved the smithy in case you drew another conclave to then conclave the minion. Or to give you a chance to pitch with the minion. It seems like it would have been better to me. I'm definitely pitching here, of course. I gotta pitch again here, I think. I guess I could take a Silk Road. Let's do that. My Silk Roads are now worth 3, I believe. Our decks are both pretty bad, but presumably you're gonna province here. Trying to figure out whether I want to play this horse or not. Okay, you're not provincing. 4, 7. I'm gonna attack. I don't know how good that is, but I'm gonna do it. Well, we're certainly gonna do this here. Probably want to empty the farmlands. Here, I think I'm just gonna stop and buy a Silk Road. Silk Road is a good enough turn for me here. The Silk Roads should be at least as good as duchies, and possibly better by the end of the game. Could theoretically still lose here. If you go, I'm not sure where you are in terms of your Silk Roads, but I assume you take an estate now. No, you don't. Okay. I think I'm actually going to attack here. Well, that's lucky. Yeah, and where were our Silk Roads? Yours were about to flip, and mine just did flip. So you were actually pretty close there.